24-year-old Elena Ross of Grand Forks has been charged with felony criminal mischief. According to court records, an officer was dispatched to the 2500 block of 17th Avenue South for a report of criminal mischief to a vehicle in progress. The officer stated he observed damage to the vehicle's windshield, roof, rear window, and taillights. Witnesses on the scene identified the suspect as Elena Ross. According to court documents, Ross admitted to damaging the vehicle, thinking that it belonged to her ex-boyfriend. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.